My name is Rabearisoa Julien. I live in Madagascar. I am married. I have one boy. Our life before the street center is not a good life. It was a disaster. When my father died, we don't have money to go to school because he don't bring much money to my mother. We don't feel love. We don't feel peace in the family. Even my mother, my father want to kill her. So our childhood is not good. The first year that the street kid center started to work in Madagascar, in 1997, the teachers live near us and tell us about the street kid center. That's why we come here. But before, we did not go to church. She told about the street kid center. There is a center who can give us food, teaching. And also there is a Bible teaching. When we come here, we know God has the best plan for our life. The teachers love like as a mother and teach the good way that we supposed to live as Christians. 2001, I received Jesus Christ as my Savior. 2006, I have a willing in my heart to preach the gospel, and I want to be a pastor. I follow training for 3 years, and after that 3 years, I plant a church. Now I am a pastor for 5 years to preach about what God done in my life and in my family. Because before, we are not Christian, but now we are Christian. In my community, I am there to be witness for them. Oh, God changed my family. Oh, God changed my life. Oh, God called me to be like I am today. It's a grace from God. The Street Kids Center impacted my life and my family life. In my community, they know that I come from the Street Kids Center.